Prisk. Hey guys, it's Arthi and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please do consider subscribing to my channel and also hit the bell icon. And in this video, I'm going to tell you how one of my video got more than 300k views, which is a lot for a small channel like mine. But I'm going to talk about every step from planning to the results. So please do watch this video till the end and let's begin. So firstly, at the time when I posted this video, which was 8 months back, Instagram Reels was a hot topic. Everyone was posting them, more people were watching, and the Reels were going viral. So I searched on YouTube to actually see how many people have created tutorials or hacks videos for Reels. And to my surprise, there were only a few made. So I thought that because it is a hot topic, why not experiment and make a video on Instagram Reels hacks based on my own experience? And then I started planning the video and it was a great timing. While preparing the script, I wanted to stick to the points that I had written down and make it a very short and informative video. Technical videos with short duration are more likely to be watched by the people because they want loads of information in very less time. So I made a very crisp script. Along with the crisp script, while explaining the points, I made sure that I'm giving them supporting visuals because it makes people understand better. Visuals add life to the video and make it more happening. Title and thumbnail are the most crucial part of the video as it is the first impression of your video. People click on your video looking at the thumbnail and the title that you've written. So for this video, I made an extremely creative and attractive thumbnail using attractive text and a picture of mine because that adds credibility. I wrote the title in an extremely engaging way by adding under 5 minutes and get more views, as that tells people that they'll get benefited by information in less time, which makes them click on the video. While uploading a video on YouTube, you'll get an option of adding tags. And that is the main reason why this video blew up. Most of the people don't understand why tags are important and that's why they don't even use it. But tags are completely different from the hashtags of Instagram. In YouTube tags, you need to type the term which people will search to find your video. So these are the tags that I've used in my videos and just look at the rankings. This video appears when people search the topic as I have used the same terms in my tags. It is extremely important to engage with the audience when they comment on your video. Imagine yourself commenting on your favorite YouTuber's video. You will obviously want that YouTuber to notice you or reply. Same happens when people comment on your video. They have expectations from you. And it doesn't matter how small your channel is, because the people commenting are taking their time out to comment on your video and you should appreciate it. So that's what I have done. Most of the comments I got on that video were mostly questions, and that too repeated questions. But I made sure that I replied to all of them, except the spam ones obviously. And it is a great way to interact with your viewers. So now let's have a look at the analytics. I posted this video in September 2020 and on the first day I only got 125 views. But it soon picked up a good pace, especially from November. And now it is pretty consistent, averaging 1500 to 2000 views per day. As you can see, it has got 7000 watch hours since it got published, and I gained 2.2k subscribers alone from this one video. The video has got 2.9 million impressions so far, and 93.2% of the viewers have come from the YouTube search. These are the search terms which people used combined with the tags I used, which led them to my video. This video is literally the life of my channel right now. It has brought me so many viewers and I'm so grateful for it. So just remember that timing matters and use all the features that are available on YouTube to make your video go viral. So that's it for this video guys. I really hope this video helped you guys and you enjoyed it. Give this video a huge like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.